All right, guys, today I've stumbled across the most craziest abandoned mansion house place I've ever seen to this date. It's surrounded by luxury cars that are in very good condition. Right here we got a Stingray. Let's see if the door's unlocked. I think the door might be locked to this one. Some sort of old Mercedes right here. You got an old something right here. I don't even know what this is. It's absolutely crazy. Camaro. Got another Stingray. The tires look like they're actually still in pretty good condition. Let's see if the door's unlocked on this one. Yep. Wow. So nice inside. You got some sort of Volvo right here. I don't even know what that is. Got this thing right here. They have a lot of Mercedes. It's pretty cool. It's got suicide doors. Still pretty good condition. Just got some spider webs. Some sort of Ford Ranger right here.
Yeah, that's like, I'd say this is the 90s.
Yeah.
Still has a brick in it.
Chevy 1500, I guess. And what is this? Mercedes 560 SEL. Crazy. Look, still have all the food left.
That's creepy.
Look at these paintings.
You could've.
Look, there's a bunch of, there's like bow and arrows up there.
Yeah, I don't even really want to talk about like.
There's a bell up here, Chris.
Yeah.
There's a game on it.
Summer and Richard. That's creepy.
Are those flares?
Yeah.
Super sick. Look at that old radio. Or whatever this thing is.
That might be worth something.
Just a family room. A bunch of axes and stuff right here.
That's creepy.
Look at this. This is insane.
Oh, is that the bike?
Yeah, look at that bike.
Oh,
look at this old TV. I think the power in here still works. Like, I'm pretty sure.
I don't even want to try. Do you want
to
try?
No, I'm like scared to try.
I think like have a power surge and die. Do we shoes in here?
The shoes? Oh, look at those old shoes. That's crazy. Go up here, look at these bedrooms. Yeah, I already went off.
Old bathroom.
Open this up. Still full. All this toothbrushes, everything. That is nice.
That's destroyed. But it wouldn't be nice.
Dude, there's a hole in the ceiling.
Look at these clothes. Oh. Look at that.
Oh my god.
These are all... There's the ammo. These are all air rifles. Freaking pink in here. Did you see? Look at this.
What's on that bolt there? Can you pop my car so
that? Look at that old light, that was cool. Ben Carson. Is that a spit bottle? There's a bra in there.
That's crazy.
Is that a bra?
Yeah, I think so. Tampons.
What?
This room right here is really cool.
What's that? Oh, that's creepy.
Look at that.
Is it the creepiest car?
It's so close. Look at that.
Wow.
They set up so perfectly. They have their shoes on the floor. There's more pellets for the guns.
Yeah. What'd you hear?
I think I'm just hearing like rats in the attic.
Oh, that's nice as shit.
This thing's so nice. There's nothing in there though. Pressure tested for aroma tightness here.
I don't know what the fuck that means.
Got some Turkey Hill lemonade over there. And yeah, everything's still in here. It's just freaking disgusting. Oh, I'm all so bad. Whoa. It's like a lemon, or say juicer. This right here is my favorite room. It looks absolutely crazy in here. Take some pictures real quick. So end of the video. We're going somewhere new right now. That's gonna be my next video on YouTube. Peace! Boom. 'Cause I was dead.